こそ
挽回、うなずき、座標はこれにておしまい。
Yes! With the heal, I mean, with one more last digit on Retsu should be better. Also, if you wish to auto-clear, you just not do all resurrection team and put Yuhabaha, for example, or other OP Captain Killer, but we did it finally. Bankai Misna, wow, a lot of orbs, nice victory! Minazuki Lover! Burichi, Brave Souls, Hargill Quest, Captain Millie Killer, Automode clear, ladies and gentlemen, easy clear, and only resurrection characters, only resurrected units, full nat units, and Automode. This is gonna be a good challenge and funny challenge with Bankai, Minazuki, Unohana, 5 out of 5 as a main character that gonna heal our characters a few with the second strong. Then we have Genryusai here, 5 out of 5, 1 armor Yamamoto, 5 out of 5 max attack, amazing damage, resurrected character, and then Chat, the Bond Chat here, 5 out of 5, not max attack, max defense, the Rock Chat here to boost our team, super easy clear with the 3 resurrection characters, probably not need to be 5 out of 5, but Yama and Chat 5 out of 5 gonna help so much, and Retsu gonna resist so much, also a lot of attack. Here we go. Retsu have here the Bait, the Chappie and the Golden Chappie, maximum attack. All characters have the same build, that is max attack, with paralysis resistance, and then good damage, more attack, and some last ditch, some low stamina. Here we have the paralysis immunity on Retsu with that link and the bonus ability, paralysis resistance, and then two more links, Kisuke and Tokinada 5 out of 5, also Yoruichi 5 out of 5. A lot of attack for Retsu, fucking amazing, look that attack, plus 5000 of attack for the Bankai Minazuki, resurrected Unohana, 4 out of 5, max attack, stamina, defense and focus. T20 Unohana with last ditch and paralysis resistance as bonus abilities. In the case that Mama Retsu gonna die, gonna wake up one time. I doubt that Retsu gonna die with the heal and all the stuff, but in the case that gonna happen, she gonna wake up. Then paralysis resistance to have the immunity and the Retsu Unohana resurrection, the Bankai, that it's amazing. A lot of nat and really interesting resurrection. Then we have the same build on Yamamoto, maximum attack, Chappie, Golden Chappie and the Bait. With here on the links, few different, we have the paralysis resistance also, with 25 nat and low stamina, in the case that Yama gonna reach the low stamina, and also here one last ditch, to have some last ditch, in the case that gonna die. I doubt that gonna die 5 out of 5 and all, but maybe for in the case we have 5 out of 5 Hiyori and just gonna wake up. A lot of attack for Yamamoto, fucking crazy, plus 6000 of attack, it's a monster, one armored Yama. Here max attack, T20, with paralysis resistance to have the immunity and low stamina damage boost. Then we have a total of 60% low stamina with Nelly L and the bonus ability. Really amazing damage when Genryusai gonna have low stamina. And then the last character that is Chat, the same build as before, with maximum attack. And then as a Lynx have the paralysis resistance, one for that. And then more damage, and here 5 out of 5 damage taken and more damage. Very good nat damage for Chat. Very good attack, but very good defense, because mainly it's 5 out of 5 max defense, but have still good attack numbers here. Then gonna do good damage with a lot of nat, a lot of bruiser, and then the Chat, paralysis resistance and low stamina, bonus abilities, same as Yama, to have the immunity, and gonna boost our team with Enchanter and the boost of Chat. Here we go, auto clear, easy clear, hard gil quest melee with full resurrection on team. I hope that you can enjoy. Bankai, Minazuki, smash a like, subscribe the channel for the Zanka no Tachi and the chat power. Ikuzo, Bankai!
Yes.
one. Survive, resist! Ah, que close! Puta madre! It's now or never, and Yama dies, man. This is a fucking joke. The fucking red super was perfect, and on Kenpachi was completely hilarious, man. And we lose, and we die as nothing, man. Pero cura, hija de puta, cura, tío. Que para algo tienes la cura de mierda, tío. Let's go.
Bye bye.